Wait. Good day, XO family. Welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. Shadow of the Tomb Raider, that is. So...
Oh, I see how it is. You're gonna crop all the rest of the stuff. Huh?
Yep.
It's just you today.
Last we left off, we were inside of a temple. And that's a phone. Operation Lone Wolf.
Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Operation Lone Wolf. What's Operation Lone Wolf? I remember in the last episode they blew up part of the tomb. So they must be trying to blast their way inside.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay though.
Slept like 13 hours.
Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to search the water. Wants us to search everything.
Crap, 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 crap. Another one bites the dust. Oh, there goes another one. Got all of them. Alright.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Back
Already doing stuff crazy.
No one goes in or out. I know that, smartass.
Alexa.
But do you know why?
Show me the front door.
When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Orvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Son of a bitch. Okay. Damn.
Underground, we're fortifying ourselves and expect them overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert, a known area, to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things
since that storm.
So they must have been there during the storm.
This is driving me nuts.
I must be going crazy. This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
There we go.
To lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel.
I can't escape fucking pallets.
They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
God of War, don't let me down. Okay.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened?
Oh, damn. Is that a corpse? I can't tell. And I thought I was impaled.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isho on the left. Shaksha on the right.
Mama!
Come on, baby.
I'm down.
You're all down?
Yeah.
That's a lot of snakes. Awesome. Ah, crap. Wait a second.
Okay, Jonah. What's the final word? Shot. Should check the door in the corridor.
Please don't kill me with a bunch of snakes. Please don't kill me with a bunch of snakes.
Whew. That's it. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh. Hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey.
What are you doing?
Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver. On the way, there's a spider. And an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here, he's back.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
That was a big ass school of fish. Ow! Ow, they're piranhas! Ow! What the hell? Ow! With all the freaking piranhas around here. Oh crap. 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 Get away from the freaking piranhas. Talking about?
What are they so afraid of?
That's what I'm wondering. Don't steal my thoughts, Laura.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Mm-hmm.
Reinforcements are en route.
Because Laura's a thought stealer.
Well, you said it. She just copied it.
All I saw was claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration. They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
Death everywhere.
I'm not trained for this.
Well, get used to it throughout the world. You're not trained for a lot of crap.
Two of them. One.
Arrival is imminent. Hangar in sight.
I just made a gallon and put them in the bottle of water.
The creatures killed them. But why? I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, so that sounds like the legend of the Fishbackle. You're pulling her legs.
No, I know what I saw. Yeah, I'm on my way back.
I don't think we're safe, though. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you all so much for watching. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that notification bell. I love you all so much. I'll see you guys in the next Exo Family video. Laters.